you the world, baby girl. You just gotta be worth it. You don't gotta be perfect. You just gotta be worth it. Yeah, yeah.
Alright, y'all. So today's move out day. My roommate already left. Sad, because I really don't want to leave. As y'all can see, her stuff is cleared out. Her side is clear down to the T. And then there's just my crap. All of my crap. This stuff is annoying. Like, I'm so annoyed with this whole process. Like, so I'm waiting on my cousin and them to come help me finish moving the rest of this stuff. Because, like, yeah. Oh, it's a funeral. I'm waiting on my cousin and my friend to help me come move the rest of my stuff. Because I'm not lifting this heavy stuff by myself. I literally moved half of my stuff between Wednesday and yesterday and today. Like, I did most of it by myself. So, like, I just want some help. I just want some help. That's all. I asked my cousin, could he help me? But he said he's picking up his son today. So, but I'll show y'all what I have. So I just have to take this trash out. I'm gonna put this in the attic. I just have to figure out what I'm gonna put in the attic, because when I go to my Uncle Tony's house, I'm gonna be living out of my car. I'm gonna be sleeping in their house, but I'm gonna keep all my stuff in my car, because I just don't have time for my aunt to be fussing at me for bringing stuff. And I gotta figure out what the heck I'm gonna do with this. It's probably gonna add it too. I got tissue up there that's left. I have this. And this little bit of stuff, like, I'm throwing that rug away, because, yeah, just don't throw it away. But, I mean, it's not really that much stuff, but, like, if we all see my truck, y'all gonna be like, girl, that's a lot of stuff. And then I'm gonna have to try to get a cart and stuff like that, so, yeah, struggle's real. Yep, and then I'm just watching my girl Glamazon Tay, of course, while I wait for them. I'm really gonna miss this room, though. Like, this year was the one for the books. I was gonna film a video today, but before I left, but I'm just like, I don't know. I was gonna show you all the freshman dorm, like, give y'all a whole tour of the dorm, going every floor and everything, but it's move out day, so, like, it's a lot going on. But yep, I will show you guys the outside, though. So since I don't have any classes to worry about, I'm actually going to edit this vlog. And I still have to delete a whole bunch of other vlog footage that never got posted, because I just been dumb busy. Yeah, but that's all I'm doing. I'm waiting for somebody to text me. If somebody don't text me, I'm end up calling them and all of that stuff. Alright, y'all. So, me and my friend Thomas just moved my fridge. That dresser drawer y'all saw right there. And, I decided that I'm just gonna get a storage unit. I don't wanna take my stuff to my uncle's house no more. So yeah, that's just how I'm feeling right now. I'm over it. My cousin said she had to go home, so she couldn't help me, so it was just me and Thomas. But I would say, I move most of the stuff myself. But it's cool, just gotta get the rest of this little bit of stuff. And then check out